Ladies and gentlemen, ladies and gentlemen,
and we are as a people,
ladies and gentlemen, ladies and gentlemen,
We decide, we are as a people, inherently and historically, opposed to secret societies, to secret oaths, and to secret proceedings. But the dangers of excessive and unwarranted concealment, of pertinent facts, far outweigh the dangers.